Hi, my name is Keith Gardner and I'm the course coordinator for the MSc in Creative Digital Media and UX. It takes place at the School of Media in TU Dublin City Campus in Angel Street. The course itself is split into three main streams: Creative Digital Media, Mobile and Web Application Development, and Games and VR. The course takes place over three semesters. In Semester 1, students take common modules in the areas of Programming, Design, Games and UX. This gives students a good indication about these subject areas and what they might select in Semester 2. In Semester 2, students are required to select a particular stream and they will work on that stream for the remaining of the semester. They will also take some common modules. In Semester 3, students embark on the final stage of the course, which is the major project stage. This is the most exciting stage of the course, where students get to do some self-directed work. They do this from May to November. They're assigned a supervisor and they work on a proposal that was designed and developed in Semester 2. At the end of the course, students present this work at an event called Meet the Masters, where they're able to show off what they've learned in the course to family members, staff, other students and invited guests. Because the course is a conversion masters, students from all different backgrounds are accepted on the course. There is a requirement of an honours degree 2-2 minimum to get entry to the course. There is also an IELTS score of 7 required for international students. If you're interested in these areas, games, mobile app development, and UX, then this course could be suitable for you.